Hello everyone. I'm Ajahn Sawat Champion from channel How to Speak Thai. The aim of this channel is to teach all the foreigners to speak Thai. Thailand is in Asia, the center of Southeast Asia. So I think that many tourists come to travel to Thailand and some of them would like to work in here. So they have to understand and they will want to say in Thai, to speak Thai. I want to prepare all of you, all of the foreigners who come here to be able to speak Thai. So it will be easy for the tourists to communicate with the Thai people. I will upload the video to teach how to speak Thai on Wednesday and every week. And with every 500 subscribers, so please share my channel so you will see more videos, not only on Wednesday. First, for today is a word in Thai, is about greeting in Thai. The word is Sawadikrap or Sawadika. The word Sawadikrap, the word krap, is a polite word. Normally we say only Sawadi, but to make it more polite, we say Sawadikrap for the male or for the man. The man say Sawadikrap. Or Sawadika. Sawadika is for the female or the woman. To make it more polite, we say Sawadikrap or Sawadika. Then when you talk to someone, the other one you talk to will say the same Sawadikrap or Sawadika. Next, I will teach you more about Thai language in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. See you.